Hi all. In this video, I'm going to talk about human resource planning, meaning of human resource planning, benefits and importance of human resource planning. Human resource planning is the first step in the human resource management process. It is the process by which an organization ensures that it has the right number and the right kind of people at the right place and at the right job in order to achieve the organizational goals. Moving further and understanding the meaning of human resource planning. So, human resource planning basically translates the organization's objectives and plans into the number of manpower which is needed in order to meet those objectives. Since human resource planning basically involves forecasting the human resource requirements of an organization, therefore it is also called as manpower planning or employment planning. So, therefore, human resource planning is the process of systematically reviewing the HR requirements of an organization and taking the necessary steps in order to make sure that the right kind of talented and competent workforce is available in the organization in order to achieve the goals of the organization. Further, moving on to the benefits of human resource planning. The first benefit of human resource planning is that it is a process which helps in retaining the top talents. Generally, in an organization, we find that, there is a labor turnover which is happening, that is, the attrition rates in the company are high, people, and the attrition rates actually refers to the number of people leaving the organization. In such a scenario, what happens is the company has to spend huge amounts, okay, in order to recruit new employees, train them, and then get them acquainted with the job. So therefore, an organization should always focus on retaining its top talent so that it can cut down on these costs of, recruiting new employees. So basically, human resource planning helps in, retaining the top talents. Next, addressing the organization's manpower requirements. Human resource planning is a method of systematically forecasting the human resource requirements of an organization. So therefore, it helps not only assessing the human resource requirements, but also in taking the necessary steps in order to meet those requirements. Next, one of the main objectives of benefits of human resource planning is that it ensures that the right kind of people are hired and the right kind of people are placed on the right kind of job. So therefore, human resource planning makes use of techniques like job description and job specification to ensure that right kind of people are recruited for the right kind of job. Next, human resource planning not only helps in forecasting the needs of the organization, but also helps in preparation of training modules for training of the employees. Next, coping with change. Changes in the business environment like competition, technology, changes in government guidelines, global market bring about lots of changes in the labor market and also on the nature of the jobs. And these changes impact the HR requirements of an organization. Therefore, human resource planning helps an organization to anticipate these changes and also make sure that right kind of people are available in order to cope up with these changes. Next, human resource planning also facilitates in preparation of or implementation of expansion program. During the expansion and diversification drives, more employees at various levels are needed. So therefore, through human resource planning exercises in an organization, the organization comes to know about the exact requirements of the personnel in future plans. Next, human resource planning also improves productivity since it emphasizes on giving the right kind of training to the employees so that they get, so that they are well equipped to perform the jobs at which they are placed. Further, through human resource planning, the organization makes sure that there is a right match between the employee skills and the job the employee is performing. So when there's a right match between the employee skills and the job which the employee is doing, this leads to employee satisfaction. And when the employees are satisfied, the rate of absenteeism in an organization also comes down. Absenteeism refers to workers abstaining or avoiding from going to work. Lastly, human resource planning also helps in optimum utilization of human resources in the organization, since it makes sure that the right kind of talented and competent people are available in order to perform the various jobs in the organization. So therefore, by making sure that right kind of people are placed on the right kind of job, human resource planning helps in utilizing the available human resources in the most optimum manner. Next, moving to the importance of human resource planning. Human resource planning activity helps in assessing the future personnel needs. So basically, human resource planning refers to systematically forecasting the human resource requirements of an organization. Therefore, it helps in assessing the not only the current HR requirements of an organization, but also the future HR requirements of an organization. Further, human resource planning acts as a foundation for all the other human resource management functions. Like only if an organization, once it's planned, like the right kind of what kind of human resources required in what number, only then the human resource management functions like recruitment, selection, training, development, placement, orientation, or performance appraisal, all these functions are performed after human resource planning. Next, human resource planning also helps an organization in coping with change. Due to the current global scenarios, the complexities in business are increasing, and because of these increased complexities in business, it also has a great impact on the manpower requirements of an organization. So therefore, human resource planning helps an organization in assessing the changing business require as environment, and also in matching the right kind of human resources with these changed business environment. Next, human resource planning also helps in implementing the expansion and diversification plans of an organization. Whenever there is an expansion and diversification in a company, that time the number of jobs, the number of employees needed to do the jobs also increases. So human resource planning makes sure that right kind of people are available for the in order to expand the activities of the business. Next, human resource planning facilitates having highly talented manpower inventory. Due to the changing business environment, jobs have become more challenging, and there is an increasing need for dynamic and ambitious employees to fill the positions. So efficient human resource planning is needed for attracting and retaining well-qualified, highly skilled and talented employees. Next, human resource planning helps in reducing employees' turnover. Basically, every organization suffers from small turnover of labor sometime or the other. This is high among young graduates in the private sector. So this necessitates again doing human resource planning for further recruitment and hiring. Human resource planning becomes more important whenever an organization plans to undertake international expansion strategies. This is because in the case of international expansion strategies, an organization depends upon or rather it deals with the human resources of the home country, host countries, and also of the third countries. So managing such complex scenarios of human resources in different countries urges the organizations to adopt the practice of human resource planning so that right kind of manpower is available in the organization to facilitate in international expansion strategies. So these are some of the importance of human resource planning.